And we've got a 0-90 mile handicap here. That's the Scatters handicap for two-year-olds. Caffey up the top for Shadwell. House of Dreams, Temple of the King, Diamond Law, Callan Murph, Monty's Double, Oddball, Quench the Lamp, Templar Knight, Rider on the Storm, Idris and Narbar for John Seaford. Racing, good line. Kicking out early, Rider on the Storm. Pushing through Oddball. Jockey took the horse's head there and Narbar out wider with Templar Knight and House of Dreams. And we've got Cullen Murph and Idris together and Quench the Lamp out wide on the track as Caffey. And then down towards the fence, we've got Templar of the King, Monty's Double and Diamond Law. But it's Rider on the Storm leading nicely and there's a good pace on here from Oddball and Narbar. Out wide there, House of Dreams, Templar Knight. Down towards the fence is Idris with Cullen Murph. Quench the Lamp there with Temple King. Then we've got Diamond Law, Caffey and Monty's Double. They run up the hill here. 3.5 furlongs left to run. And Rider on the Storm hits the 3-furlong pole with about 2-length lead from Idris, Oddball. And Narbar out there, House of Dreams. But Josh's horse is going strongly here at the 2-furlong poles, opening up a gap on the rest of the pack. There's Idris and Oddball. They're still sticking on. So too, House of Dreams. Monty's Double from the tail of the field is flying at the furlong. It's Rider on the Storm holding him. Running out of room there is Cullen Murph. Nowhere to go. And Templar Knight flashing late. Templar Knight down the center of the track. Puts the head in front. It's Bob and Bob. They hit the line and Templar Knight wins. A couple of hard luck stories there. One of them would be Cullen Murph. That hit a brick wall. Oh, they're everywhere. Templar Knight wins. Paul O'Neill, congratulations. Second Rider on the Storm, Joshua Sutherland, that stuck on well. Oddball third for Django, then Caffey for Shadwell, and Cullen Murph for Hems. He's a little bit unlucky, ran fifth.